See, as far as the environment department is concerned, we have not received anything. So I really don't know where sunburn is being held.
Now, even local people held a meeting to oppose it in Kamuli.
Local people had a meeting. I agree, I have read on the newspapers. The only issue is, I will give you situation in the village of Lotoli, where again local people gathered to say, no sunburn.
Yeah.
So, sometimes I wonder whether all these, is it getting these groups together, are premature or not? Because end of the day today, Lotoli is out of the list. So, are we sure they are going to come only? Have they applied anyway? Have they done anything in that direction? Nobody knows.
But
you press guys are saying, come only.
We press guys, without certain information, this won't come on paper, no, sir.
100%, it started on the papers.
But without information, it won't come, no, sir.
I don't know. I'm not a press reporter. So I don't know how you'll get the information and do all that. I can only tell you one thing, that when it came to Lotoli also, you all said Lotoli.
Sir.
When I say you all need not be cancelled, could be anybody else. Could be this young lady, I'm sorry, I'm just saying. I don't know who was. But it started from the media. So Kamur, I am saying that Kamurli could be something like what happened in Lotoli.
So just to give an example, if you are talking like this, then the Kudbona issue was through the media only, which highlighted first. And that time the department, nobody was aware.
I'm not saying media does.
Makes you all aware, no sir?
I am not saying media does that all the time, highlights bogus news. I'm not saying that. I'm only trying to say that many a time you have got some mischievous people amongst you all who try all this. This is what I'm saying.
So at the moment, you all have not got anything.
As far as I'm concerned, Environment Department till this minute has not received anything.
Okay, what is the latest position update on Kudbona or Mobor, Kudbona especially, not Mobor?
If you're free, please come with me. I'm going there 3 o'clock in the afternoon.
So till before going there, what was the update?
I'm going to see what is the progress.
Has the cases come down or gone up?
As far as I am, to the best of my knowledge, cases have come down.
Okay.
But I'm going there to see myself, and maybe after the visit I can speak to you again.
Okay. Another update is that about the new Bori Bridge, which is closer to your constituency. People are still concerned.
The new Bori Bridge, part of it is definitely in my constituency. Definitely. I have, as I've said in the past, I have met the people. I've heard their grievances. I have taken them to the Union Minister. Sri
Nitin Gadkari.
I've taken them to the Chief Minister, Dr. Pramod Sawant. In my presence, Dr. Pramod Sawant directed the PWD officials that they should conduct a study, listen to all the parties. Minister Nitin Gadkari also directed his officers from Delhi that they should visit the site, conduct an inspection. They have conducted an inspection. They have, local PWD officials have also conducted an inspection. And I'm sure in the next few days they'll freeze the alignment.
But the local people are still concerned, saying that statements are coming from the minister.
Statements are coming from the minister.
Process final,
even if the process is finalized, let us not forget that there is a case before the National Green Tribunal. So the outcome of that case will be binding on the government.
So when Janna thinga case solved, process complete, jatalam dalte bira
beacha na. You believe a bridge? You believe a bridge can be constructed in? I'm just saying 6 months. Not possible. It will take years.
See,
that you have to ask the Honorable Chief Minister. I am not the Honorable Chief
Minister. Any news heard?
No, I have not heard it.
Okay.
Sheikh
issue is concerned in Dalai, Tumcha Tuntlan permission about Meli?
Sheikh sir, up. I don't think there is an issue.
Okay.
One more thing is, what is the update on Kumpali industrial
pollution? Industrial pollution, we have sealed 5-6 units. until they impose, I mean, until they implement the directions of the vote, we will not allow them to operate.
So why it is that every now and then a MLA or the local have to cry and then only the government takes action?
Government doesn't take action, boys. You see, there are certain things. I have certain limitations when I talk to you on the, when I talk to you, okay? Let me put it that way.
Okay.
You, it's very easy to stand up and stone and shout in the name of the government. We also know what it is.
Okay, so one more thing is, the soil region is one foreign company has this thing.
Regarding that, government of Goa has sought the advice of Deltaris, a company from Netherlands. We have just received approval of Government of India, because to seek their services we had to get the approval. We have got approval of Government of India, and if I am not mistaken, we are supposed to visit India around the last week of November.
And which area is main major problem is there?
They will visit all the beaches. Study all the beaches.
Study as far, what will be their study?
Study vis-a-vis erosion of the beaches.
Of the beaches.